Kaderna will force that turnover. Got it to Person. Down low to Kaderna behind that. Out front to Nugent Hopkins. First chance. Bang. And it'll be nice save there by Jensen. Gets the pad down. Red Kemper will get it off into the corner. Henry will pick it up in the far corner. Out to Martinuk. Shot scores! Jordan Martinuk with the quick shot beats Kemper, and the Giants finally solve the Rebels' keeper and make it 1-0. Turner Elson are going to go here as a couple of shots thrown from both guys trying to get in a shot. Actually, it's Tyler Hart. He gets a couple of lefts in and will get the takedown. And it'll be the Rebels who get it for a moment. Back to Burr, to the point. Fenske shot! Point to Fraze. 35 seconds left in the power play. Shoots and scores and battles Fraze from his usual spot top that left circle. Beats a screen Jensen to make this a 2-1 game.
Shot will get this one up. Headman is a Seawalk. Seawalk down the wind, shoots and scores, and just like that, we have got ourselves a tie game as Seawalk beat Jensen low to the glove side as they are back in it just like that. December 7th, rookie, his first shootout of the WHL, down the wing, shoots and scores! How about that? Matt Bellery, low to the glove side, makes no mistake.
He's not fooling around, he just knew exactly where he was going, he just shades a little bit with his eyes.
4-3, they lead in shots. Person, down the right side he comes, fakes, loses the handle, Giants win! 3-2, your final score. In the shootout, Jensen gets the victory, and Matt Bellery gets your shootout winner.